I don't know places to go and ourselves and us to journey, but she was very humble with it. She replied to everybody that like talked to her about it, and she just said, you know, to each his or her own. And I think that's a big issue. So that's just different. Our small stories really add up. I'm pretty sure every person that's coming here, whether you know or not, have experienced something that made you marginalized, that made you even more marginalized. The time when somebody